Welcome back, this is Rocky Roten, aka Old Timers Gaming. Hope everybody's doing great and having a good day slash night, whatever it is for you. Let's hit this button right here and get it playing. Whether we win or lose, we're still posting anyways, but you already know that. Especially if you've already been here. If you've already been subscribed and liking the and notification on the bell, you already know this. Because you can't win and lose them all, but if you're new here, I told you again so you'd at least know. I try to say that just to let people know I do post wins and loses. So stay tuned to the end. You never know what's going to happen. I do appreciate every one of you. Thanks for watching, and let's get to the gameplay. If our teammates are pretty good, we'll shout them out. If they ain't, we ain't going to throw off on them. So, you know how it is. Let's get to it. So who's in front? Probably gonna have to go to another match because that dude, I hate it when it says reserve and they never join. Yep, that's the way it does it. It's faster to do this. I'm just being honest, it is. I wish they'd make a rule that you wouldn't even be loading into a game unless they're all going to literally play or jump in. No reserves allowed. Like, you know, especially if you're just playing a game. Like, really? Like, if there ain't enough people playing the game, they shouldn't have the game active in general. Windows XP. Go for it. Couldn't get a boost. I actually thought he had it. That was a big pass, I can tell you that. Shout out Mark, make Windows XP. Dude. I can't do nothing. For some reason I didn't even get my boost. Now that's getting old. Take the shot. the fort. Dude, can't get a boost like I want. Get teleported before I can even grab the boost. Let's start the next one. We gotta lose that time. I wouldn't have missed that one goal if I hadn't gotten knocked into the goal by our own teammate that time. I only know which one it was. Windows XP was the best dude on our team so far. Or the ones for this match, at least. Let's get on to the next one. Hope everybody's doing great still. Thank you. Honestly, couldn't do anything with my teammates I had that time. Not only they was being toxic during the match, one hit the goal and two our goal with a turbo with a wind thing. No one even tried to guard. I was sitting there going for the ball several times, and two of them right behind me the whole entire time, like full blast turboing. Like, you can't do that. You gotta have one person shooting, one person rebounding, and one person guarding, unless so the person from the goal is going out to get boost and going back. I mean, like, really. But anyways, this is Rocky Roten, aka Old Timers Gaming. Don't forget to like, subscribe, smash the bell. Drop a comment down below if you like. And as always, peace out, and hope everybody's doing great.